our soul is a part of the Creator, our soul is a part of God. It's full of the love and light of God. It's totally connected because our soul being a part of God, so the soul that is within me is the soul that is within any one of you, is all connected with God. So we're all connected to the Lord. You know, God the Creator created everything. And we today are living in an age where we have all these new innovations. You know, with the microcomputers came, with the phones and with everything else. We have many, many innovations happening, especially in the last century or something, where there's so much more available to us. We know so much more about the world today than ever before. But think of the ones who created the ones who are creating these things. How much knowledge would that Creator have? And once we can find a connection with the Creator, then we've tapped into all the knowledge. So within ourselves are the source of happiness and joy and peace and bliss. It's unfortunate that we don't look for it on the inside, we look for it on the outside. Generally, what do? We are not very sincere with our relationship with God. Even though we pray every night or every morning, you know, depend on our traditions. But we use God as like a business agent. Most people pray, or kids pray, when they have exams coming up. And then when difficulty comes in our life, then we pray. Because we feel that now this is beyond me. I cannot fix it, so let's go to the higher power. And then many times we will also, along with our prayer, will make some kind of a deal. God, if you do this for me, then I will do this, this and this. And we take God as like a business person rather than go to God as the giver. You know, God does not need anything from any one of us. God is the one who created this whole world. This whole game is God's. God is the owner of everything. So God doesn't need anyone. It's we who need God's help. It's we, when we focus our attention on God, all the gifts that the giver has to give us will be ours. Our job is to still the body and still the mind. And then whatever the Creator, whatever God feels right for us, is what unfolds in our life.